Okay, so when you put two springs in parallel, you add the spring constants. So the total spring constant at the end is 40 newtons per centimeter. And if I work out the individual loads for each one, the first load is 15 times 12, which is 180 newtons, and the second is 25 times 4, which is 100 newtons. The total load would be 280 newtons. And to work out the final extension, I simply divide the total load by the total spring constant, 280 divided by 40, which is 7 centimeters.